AK up to his lips and call it word of mouth. If my brother miss a shot, I ain't gon' trip, cause I'ma box you out. Nigga, I'ma box you down, hitting licks up out of town. 26 with an extended clip filled with Mr. Browns. Big bitch with some little ass tits, all my bitches brown. I'm done wondering if it's smoke, nigga, I'm just gon' gun you down. Nigga, kill his ass broad day.
And he got a bill, yeah. Run forever back, how do you feel? I get a dog, put a collar on chill.
In the club throwing in the club throwing up dollar bills. Hey. Little baddie on telling me kill. I'm in her face, so I gotta be real. She see what she do for pills.
2,000 years later.
What's good, YouTube? It's your boy Mari, and I'm back at y'all with another video. I think this day number two or day number three of daily uploads, man. We grinding, man. We on it, man. You know what I'm saying? I had to let y'all vibe with me for the video. Start it real quick, man. You know what I'm saying? You know what I'm saying? Today, we're going to be reacting to Flight Reacts. Yes, the man, Flight himself. My top 100 NBA player list of all time. Yes. Let's see what Flight. Oh, man. Not going to waste no more time. Let's get right into it.
Starting out at 100. Pistol Pete Maravich. Bro, if you're a point guard, bro,
I could
you just
pretty,
like have any type
I could
of passion
think of 100 niggas guard better game, than bro.
You have to put Pistol
Pete Maravich. Like, nigga already starting off slow.
I feel like Amari Stoudemire is a very underappreciated player. Tim Hardaway Sr. This dude was like the very few point guards to really
he was, yeah, I mean, Tim Hardaway. Nah, you right. Sure
next
to go.
Up, Latrell Sprewell.
Nah.
Look up his
nigga,
stats,
no.
Bro. This man was a dog back in the day. Next up, you have Mitch Richmond. Scotty Fox.
Hey, yo, what the fuck?
No, what the Watson, fuck? Bro.
You have Josh Smith, a.k.a. Jay Smooth. Ben Wallace. Next up, you have John Wall. You have Jason Tatum. You got Robert Parrish. Okay. James Worthy's coming in next on this list. You have Dominique Wilkins, the human highlight reel.
Wait. Is Tatum better than Dominique Wilkins?
Shit, I don't even know. Like, I can't even tell you that. Like,
man. Mm-hmm. We got Jason Kidd. Got Bob Cousy. Next up.
Okay, I know damn well Jason Tatum is better than Bob fucking Cousy. Stop playing, Flight.
Stop playing. What the fuck? Stop playing. What the fuck is that?
The Dly Drexler. Next up, you have Dr. J.
Okay.
Next up, you got Moses Malone. You have Patrick Chewie. Karl Malone. Next up, you have David Robinson.
What? Whoa. Bro. Okay, I need to see the rest. No way you think Jermaine O'Neal is better than fucking it.
Have Starberry, a.k.a. Steph Marbury.
This
have
nigga.
Jerry West. Have Penny Hardaway.
Penny at 72?
Oh, mean. Elvin Hayes. Bernard King. Next up, you have Draymond Green.
Oh, by the way.
You have Kyle Gasol. Beat of Joel.
No.
Fox of De'Aaron. Gilbert Arenas, man. You have Scottie Pippen. You have Reggie Miller. You have Chauncey, Mr. Big Shot Billups. You have Red. You have Gary Payton.
I don't know, man.
Pierce. Next up, who was also part of Big Three.
Kevin Garnett at 57?
Garnett. We have Isaiah Thomas.
Kevin Garnett.
Butler of
Jimmy Butler.
Nowitzki. You have Charles Barkley. You have Fear the Beard. James Harden.
My mug on me.
Oh, DD. Oh, what it is? Oh.
Bro, is his list based off of accolades or is it based off of skill? Because there's not 52 players that's better than Harden. I'm sorry, but there isn't.
You have CP3. Dog, you have to put Carl Anthony Towns, bro.
Carl Anthony Towns is not better than Harden. He's not, bro. He's a center that could shoot, yes, but he's not better than Harden. His career has... Bro, why the fuck do I see Kawhi?
Superstar, you got...
Tristan T-Mac at 48.
Up next on the rankings.
You have Sean Kemp. You have Steve. Next up, a lot of people are going to be scratching their head at this one. Lynn Bias. Next up,
I can't put Lynn Bias there. I ain't going to lie. I know the NBA and Lynn Bias, but I just... I don't think he's that up there like that. He could have... He had potential, but you never know. Injuries play a factor, all type shit like that. No. Yes.
Muggsy Bogues.
You got to put Muggsy in the top 100. You got to. You got to. He was... Bro, nigga, you ain't getting in the NBA if you that... Come on. What? Kyrie at 41?
Albert Einstein, oh my god, it's Albert Einstein.
You have Vincenity. Next up, you have Russell Westbrook.
Westbrook has a better career-wise, stat-wise, better than Kyrie, but Westbrook is not... Yes, he is better than Kyrie. He is. I was finna say some slow shit.
Look, you have Devin Booker. Deion Williamson. Monte, a.k.a. Mr.
Monte Ellis should not be number 35. Bullet. He tough, but not number 35. Ellis,
man. Next up, you have Anthony Davis. SGA. You got Ja Ja.
Ja.
You gotta put
I put Ja like 86.
And Brand, bro.
Definitely. D-Wade should not be 30, though. Clay should be a little... Like
my bad, guys. Same glitchy thing happened with the camera. But top, coming in next, Oscar Robertson, Mr. Triple-Double season.
Next up, Derrick Rose is an absolute legend. Next up, you have Magic Johnson.
I think Westbrook... I think Westbrook is better than Oscar Robertson.
John Havlicek in there.
No. 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 Any nigga in black and white? No.
Got Hakeem Olajuwon. Larry Bird. Walt Larry. Up in this thing, man. Next up, Carmelo.
Mello 14. Okay. I would have put Mello like 22. PG. Yeah, I'll put him at 13. No game. No, KD's top five. Okay.
To be honest, I would literally put Shaq into the top three NBA players of history. I'll put Shaq at like 6.
No, no, no. You're right. Shaq at 8. AI. Yeah. 7. I think Shaq is lower than AI.
NBA player of all time. The reason why I picked up the basketball.
AI tough, but Shaq was just dominant, nigga.
Point, especially when it comes to Iverson. Next to the point of what I was talking to you guys earlier on in the video, that what these lists are gonna come down to, bro, the influence, bro. Iverson is the reason why today your favorite NBA
influence
players are able to walk around the NBA having tattoos.
Then Curry should be number one, nigga. No. Kobe should be number one. Nigga, everybody want to be like Kobe.
Wet bananas.
No.
Got to put
so far, yes, but all time, no.
This top.
Fuck it up.
When it's all said and done.
It's like he's an idiot.
Yeah, LeBron going into the top five. I mean,
what?
Do I need to explain anything more?
No.
LeBron's longevity needs to be studied. He's still
two.
Playing right now.
Maybe
as we speak.
One of
to
those.
To be honest with you, he even has a lot more room when it's all said and done. Whenever he decides
to
retire.
Nah, gang. Growing up, I was a firm believer that Jordan was the GOAT, gang. But LeBron,
he's a fifth player of all time.
It's fucking
but
LeBron,
he has enough
bro.
Room to crawl up more.
I'm really
list.
Starting to think this nigga's
like
the greatest of all time, bro.
LeBron,
like, I swear to God, I am. I'll put Kobe at number 4 for sure.
His daughter and those rest of those passengers, man.
That's a valid. That's valid. Number 4 for Kobe. That's valid.
Of all time. From the post game to his three-pointers to his clutch ability to his mama mentality. The Kobe and Shaq era, that was just absolutely amazing to witness. Michael Jordan.
He got to have like Bill Russell or Wilt Chamberlain at number 1.
Like, you didn't put him number 1. No, I didn't. Michael Jordan.
Number three for Jordan and 5 for LeBron. I think LeBron is better than Kobe and Jordan. What?
Hold up. Wait a minute. Something ain't right.
Berlin. And let me explain why. Now, does
my top 5.
Hold
on. I'm going to let this. I need to see who number 1 is before I give a top 5.
Like, going up and firing up a video talking about, well, there's no way Will Chamberlain's 100-point game was real because they just didn't have footage. Yo, you dumbass. Do your fucking research, my nigga. Bro, there was literally... This game was played in the 1960s.
Oh, my God.
One eternity later. Really,
put two and two together, bro.
Push the day in fucking school and do your math and research. There's no way somebody averages 50 points per game without scoring a high number, for which means that he had to have some type of game
about.
Where he scored 80 or 90 plus to finish off at being the number one player of all time. And right now, can we get a drum roll?
And right now, Curry. Duh, I'm tweaking.
The number one NBA player of all time and right now will be... Look at Curry, man.
All right.
Come on,
I fell with
this
Curry.
Guy is the number one shooter of all
hey,
time.
If you know me,
his longevity also
everybody
call
me Curry. I swear to God.
He's like 35, still dropping 60 points, still outdoing all your favorite Legit. NBA players. All
right.
It's the reason why all these.
Okay. Flight. It's a okay list. Like, it got some flaws. It got actually a lot of flaws, but it ain't the worst. My top 5. Probably go. I'll put Tim Duncan, Shaq, at number 3. I'll put Kobe. Nah, Kobe like 6 or 7. At number 3, I low key want to put like I want to put, I feel like Jokic's going to go down top three of all time, bro. He a fucking, if he wasn't so lazy, if Jokic was not lazy, bro, oh my God, it'd be tough, gang. I swear to God, Jokic would be tough, but I can't put Jokic. I'm going to say Giannis. I'm going to say Giannis top three of all time. Don't call me. Then at number two, it's like 1/2, 2/1. I got Jordan and LeBron. Like, my heart say Jordan, but my brain say LeBron. I mean, if Jordan and LeBron play one-on-one, not right now, but both in their prime, I'm taking Bron. Because, yeah, Jordan might hit a couple middies, but Bron, he shoot a lot better. And I feel like Bron was strong as hell. Jordan was just a fucking hack. Because, I mean, he played in the fucking 90s and 80s, so. That's going to wrap up the video, y'all, boys. I appreciate y'all for watching and tuning in, as always, man. I hope my list was valid. You know what I'm saying? Like and subscribe if you follow the videos. We just going to keep putting out more. Either way. Yeah.